Because these things will inflate like three times their size.
Okay. Do you want me to go up a little more? I don't want to ruin them.
No, you're going to ruin them.
There we go. That is really cool.
Since you guys don't have gloves on,
I have gloves here.
When you come to touch this, the closest example of what my students have told me what it feels like is a water balloon.